Don't ask. It's no fun looking for work, Sammy.
You going out on interviews?
3 today. My resume, right? Last guy I show it to reads it, laughs in my face.
Why would he do something like that? Well, I'm sorry. It's just that, well, it's pretty skimpy, isn't it? You were born, worked at one company, and you're 5'10". What you gotta do is pep this up a little bit.
No, 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 no. It's cheating.
No, no, no. It's pepping it up. Look, I mean, everybody does it. It's expected of.
Just take what's here. Just spice it up.
Yeah.
Ooh, looky. There's Diane and her date back from the weekend.
Thanks for dropping me off, Walter. Bye-bye.
You want to hear me do it one last time?
No, Walter. I've got to get to work now.
28. Why don't you introduce me to your coworkers? I'm sure they'd get a bang out of this.
Oh, I don't really think that, Hello, Sam. Walter Franklin, Sam Malone.
How do you do?
10.
He's able to tell you instantly how many letters there are in any sentence you say.
66.
Well, that's quite a gift.
15. Been at it all weekend.
How many days did it seem like?
24.
Listen, Walter, I have to go to work now. Thanks again for a lovely weekend.
2 sentences, 30 and 28.
Stop doing that, Walter.
19.
I mean it.
7. Well, really, that's enough of this now. I better get going. Goodbye, Diane. Nice seeing you, Sam.
Yeah.
4.
By the way, Walter.
14. Yes, Sam. What is it?
How was Diane on a scale of 100?
29.
Quite a catch.
Thank you. So's a largemouth bass.
Walter happens to be a distinguished geneticist.
Oh, he studies genetics.
Nice to be back.
Okay, Sammy, we're rolling here. Those job offers ought to start pouring in now, huh?
Norm Peterson. Thought-provoking, poignant, hilarious. A roller coaster of emotions. If you hire only one accountant this year, make it Norm Peterson. What is this?
He had the paper open in the movie section, Sam.
Here's the part I like best, Sam. It says, at last, an accountant the whole family can go see.
It's no use, Sammy. Nobody's gonna hire me anyway.
Hey, come on, hang in there.
Well, come on, Norm. Have you ever thought about doing anything else besides, you know, accounting?
No. I was in the motor pool in the service. Learned a little something about engines.
Like what?
How to use them for shade.
Let's go have a look at these one ads.